Hello. This is a walkthrough of how to use Stripe's no-code and low-code tools to accept tips and donations. In this video, we'll cover how to create a full payment page in just a few clicks with Stripe payment links and accept variable amounts, how you can enable recurring tips or donations, and how to embed a buy button for pay what you want transactions on your website. Certain types of businesses may want to let customers pay what they want. For example, nonprofit organizations or charitable causes can use this option to allow supporters to donate. Similarly, independent artists, musicians, or content creators may provide a pay what you want option as a way to accept tips or contributions from their fans or communities. You can use Stripe payment links to support these and other use cases. To start, open a Stripe account and log into the dashboard. To create a payment link that supports tips or donations, click the plus sign in the upper right, and then click Payment Link. From here, you can decide whether you want to set a fixed price for your products or subscriptions, or let customers pay what they want. In this example, let's set up a donation page for a charitable cause by selecting Customers Choose What to Pay. Next, enter the title of the cause and optionally add a description or image. If you want, you can suggest a preset amount. But don't worry, users will be able to change it if that's not what they want to donate. You can also set minimum and maximum donation limits. Under Advanced Options, toggle the Call to Action option to Donate. Once you're all set with your payment link settings, click Create Link. Additionally, you can generate a QR code for your payment link, which can be downloaded and included on printed materials to easily accept payments at in-person events, or copy the link to share it across multiple channels like email, SMS, or social media. If you want to allow recurring donations, you can also use payment links. Note that for recurring donations, you can't let customers decide how much they want to pay. To set up a recurring donation payment link, choose Products or Subscriptions instead when selecting what type you're creating. We can create a new product here by filling in a name and amount and setting the type to Recurring. You can also set how often the donation should reoccur. Once you're all set with your recurring payment link, click Create Link and copy the link to share it with customers across multiple channels like email, SMS, or social media. You can also embed either type of payment link directly on your website by creating a Buy button. From the Payment Link Detail page, click Buy button. Note that for Pay What You Want links, select the card configuration, then edit the design, including, if needed, the call to action on the button, and save the changes to generate the HTML code that you can copy and paste into your website. That's how you can accept tips and donations using Stripe payment links. Create an account or log in to get started.